Well, who ever thought a mining town would end up a place for contemporary artists? Who would have thought Broken Hill? We're a bit of a paradox, which I think is the attraction. Dad loved collecting art. And then as the mines closed, suddenly miners are opening galleries and painting, and the work that's coming in is just incredible. It's cutting edge, it's getting attention. It's a place that you could spend at least 3-4 days solid catching up on all the sites in town.